King, what's your status?
Low on ammo. The whole flaming pit kept burning out. Anyone heard from Akora?
Not since you went for the speaker. Form up! On me!
Shield generator should be straight ahead. Destroy the turbines. The shield should fizzle. Levels rising. It's working. Zavala, we did it. The shields are down. Zavala?
Guardian. You're alive. I thought I'd lost you. I can heal you, but I can't resurrect you. Not since. Guardian, the light is gone. They've taken the city, the Traveler, everything. The Red Legion is killing powerless Guardians. We have to get out of here. Picking up an emergency broadcast. Rendezvous coordinates. They're evacuating the planet. We're on our own. Guardians. They had no chance without their powers. That could be us. Guardian, if you die, I can't resurrect you. We need to be very careful. It's that Falcon again. Is it following us? Or are we following it?
Guardian lying around. Things must be worse than I thought. And that's our cue. Time to go, people!
But wait. Where are you all going?
As far away from here as possible.
That Falcon, it belongs to you?
The name's Hawthorne, and this is Lewis, the best pilot we got. What about you? Fit to fly? Probably gonna need one of these, too. Time to make yourself useful, Guardian. All right, people, spin them up! Got a long flight ahead of us! Coming up on the European Dead Zone. Gonna be our new home for a while.
Look, do you recognize it? That's where we're supposed to go.
That thing? They call it the Shard of the Traveler. I call it... I'm glad to see you safe. I am Tyra. Let's begin. I can continue my research if you're busy.
Hey there, Guardian. What's up?
This is... Whew, lot of civilization. For me, at least.
Take care of yourself, okay?
Sure you want to do this? That shard is the reason this place is called a dead zone.
We have to, Hawthorne.
You know, I've been all over the EDC. Charming enough. I mean, nothing says come visit like a dark haunted forest.
But non-guardians aren't supposed to leave the city.
There's a small gap in the wall. Hard to see, but it's there. Here's the thing about city rules. They stop applying once you leave the city.
Let me know when you reach me.
Hawthorne, can you hear us? Signal's dead.
Did you hear something? Did you hear something?
The Fallen.
Those Fallen weren't wearing any house colors we've seen before. The Shard of the Traveler. This is it. Right out of our vision.
Come on.
think we scared them away. Take me to the Shard.
Well, look at you. You got your life back. I don't know how you did it, but I'm glad. Because we're gonna need it. There are a lot more survivors out there, and they need our help. We gotta get the word out.
Bye. Just as long as it detonates.
No problem.
Remind me of you, son, and you can't wait to be back. Full of rules, and you.
you have some clan stuff to talk about? Say what you want to say. Hey there, Guardian. What's up?
Get in there and show me your speed.
It performed okay, Garfield. Okay, isn't
war there. On the Red Legion while you can.
Clan is just a family you choose to join. We need people we can trust. That's what a clan is for.
Something's wrong.
It's you. You and I walk together as the tower burned.
Make war on the Red Legion.
Let's keep every world safe, Guardian. I have full confidence in your abilities. Keep it together, Arcite. Nothing to shoot here.
How's it going up? What was it?
The Red Legion is encroaching.
What's up? Hello? Wanna join up? Wanna join up?
What are you guys doing, right?
No.
Yeah, I guess you're joining up because I'm on a plane with my uncle, so, because we're trying to get the missions done.
You wanna invite me?
Yeah. What makes us worthy of the light?
Damn, people already. At high ass light.
No life.
Alright, I'm ready. I'm waiting. Yo. You invite me or not?
Yeah, I sent you one.
Yep. I didn't get one.
Send it again. They sent it again.
You're in a story, it says.
Hold up. There. Okay. No, you should be able to join.
You don't have permission to play this activity you're trying to join. The fuck?
Because you need to be a certain level and accomplish certain things.
Oh.
Level 2 genius.
Oh, yeah. We're on IO.
What if I do Crucible? Would that
Crucible will level you up, but you're gonna if you do Crucible, it'll level you up, but you still need to do the story missions to get to the rest of the places.
Well, I guess I'm doing some missions then before I join.
Just story. If it shows a red Legion banner kind of thing, then you're doing the mission.
Well, I guess I ain't joining yet.
They're all easy. Plus, at level 10, you get your golden gun at level 10, and then 15.
Oh.
And then at 6, at 15, you get your what was it? You get your bow. Yeah, but the thing about the story though, is that once you get the Titan, once you beat the first two missions, they give you a free exotic. It's a piece of armor.
Ow, 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 ow.
Then once you beat the first mission on IO, they give you an exotic weapon.
Good, 'cause I'm gonna need one.
Yeah, just try to get high gear and all before you get to different levels and all. Cause I did a mistake by doing that. Cause I always kept getting one shot by enemies when I did it.
Guardian. A guest. Here I have no tea to serve. Is it dire times in...
Yeah, after we get, like, once we get to the final boss battle, if you're still here, I'll help you do some of your missions.
Let's get started. There's a banner on the main
floor. Yeah, that'll help.
Give it a look, will you?
But I'm gonna be on my warlock then, because then we can get through the missions fast. Hold up, I'll be right back.
This is a House of Judgment sigil. We used to work with a Fallen who flew this banner.
Curious. Well, the Fallen seem to have put this up as a bit of a threat. I imagine you'll find lots of objects like this out there. Bit of a story to them. We both need some supplies to get going out here. See if you find a cache in one of the buildings nearby. Very well done. To survive, we'll have to look for every opportunity. Keep your eyes peeled for more supplies in the wilds. Speaking of the wilds, there's a symbol on the wall of the church. Take a look.
Meow.
If you want, you can come help me with this public event.
He said after we're done with our story, then we'll help you do public events and all that. And then he said that while you're waiting for us, you should do some Crucible and public events.
like the Fallen are bringing in a glimmer drill. Keep a sharp lookout.
Another site.
What is the bird doing? What was the bird just doing?
Devrim, where did this symbol come from?
I believe your city hunters must have put them here and there about the region as they scouted around. I think they meant it to mark something special. Or dangerous.
Or both. Let's go check it out.
The history of this region is fascinating. I believe tunnels and caves like the one you're in now stretch all across the... Careful.
What? Yeah. Cereal. They're just public events. Fire season? I have 2 million of these.
I just snagged a key code from that captain. I think I can open his supply cache.
Good work down there, you two. Keep an eye out for other hidey holes and treasures like this one. But that's for another day.
Did I really just get the same
In the meantime, what say we get down to business? Come on back up to the church tower. I'm putting a kettle on now.
Welcome back. This time I did make tea for you, but I seem to have drunk it all. Perhaps if you were a mite quicker. Right, the beacon. While you were tussling with the Fallen, we've encountered a bit of a setback. Hawthorne has placed the last relay on the mountain above the salt mines, but even from that height, the signal still doesn't have the range we expected. It's a bit curious. Regardless, this signal booster should solve our problem if we can get it to her. Dead zone indeed. I hope it serves you well. Mind your rockets now, Guardian.
How dare you leave my party?
Hey, Dev.
What the thing?
Still sitting up here above the mines with this busted comm relay. Where's that signal booster?
I think I share the same places now. All of them know. That's why I was going
to
this.
To clean up after you, Soraya.
Finally.
I know, I just noticed that.
Bail me out on one assault charge?
I gotta do some crucible.
Don't you mean
no, we gotta do some crucible.
You're the reason my hair is gray.
Yeah, Yeah, yeah. Keep talking, old man.
Hell.
Yeah.
Try joining us, because we're going to do some Crucible.
Oh, that's kind of cool. Go for it. And I leveled up, yeah, Crucible 4.
Crucible. Are you done with it?
Almost.
Alright, we're gonna do a quick match. And then when you're done, we'll get you.
Of the mines. We'll have to find another way up to Hawthorne.
Careful. The Fallen are scavengers of the highest order. They're going to put up a fight for whatever they can get their grubby claws on.
Yeah. At least there I did.
Cosmodrome during the SIVA crisis.
No more than I can do it, sucked up. Hey, host,
yeah.
They said that Lord Saladin died.
I don't believe that.
I don't believe it one bit, because he's really skilled.
This just got an axe for crying out loud.
He has an axe, but then he has that machine gun, too.
Right.
He has all types of guns. Plus, on that one girl says that she doesn't remember us because she doesn't have the light anymore. Oh, this thing. It's a multi-tool.
Shut up, you're not Lord Saladin. You're Lord Shaft. Yeah, Marla.
I'm also live streaming.
We found an elevator.
You're good. Almost as good as Lewis.
Elevator's not working. Power must be out. And we've upset the fallen. We found an elevator.
You're good. Almost as good as Lewis.
Elevator's not working. Power must be out. And we've upset the fallen. We found an elevator.
You're good. Almost as good as Lewis.
Elevator's not working. Power must be out. And we've upset the fallen.
Thank you.
did it. Killing the servitor brought the power back on.
Good job. Maybe I'll finally get my booster one of these days.
Hawthorne, we're out of the mine and heading your way.
Then hurry up with that booster. Let's finish hooking up the comm network. And, thanks for the help. You're not so bad for a fancy pants guardian.
Now that's the nicest thing I've ever heard Soraya say. You're in rarefied air, my friend.
A good gun, you stupid little bitch.
Good baby. Stupid baby.
Finally done with that mission.
Ooh, he's stealing. You better join. No, we're doing more crusador.
I'm joining right now.
Level 14.
You're already matchmaking, bro.
I'm not.
Well, I'm flying somewhere, so I don't know why.
We're not matchmaking. We're just sitting here. We left the match.
Now I can join.
Let's check if you can do it. Oh, wait, never mind, you can't. Okay, I guess we're doing this. Scrubbing. Let me go talk to him.
trophy.
They didn't get scared. No, I didn't. No, I didn't. I did not. You're not scary. The reason I didn't get scared. Oh, that was an automatic. I thought it was a three burst.
Oh shit, shit, shit.
What?
Enemy claims zone B.
Good thing y'all are protecting
yeah,
me.
Yeah, but why? Be quiet. Had to beat up a kid yesterday. Have advantage.
That was my kill.
No, that was my kill.
Like, really? People taking my kills.
You're in the lead. That's why we have fire team.
There's one head in the sea.
Zone C lost. It's a power play. Get those zones back. You've lost the lead.
They're all over there.
You heard that?
Zone C captured. You have advantage.
Damn, this is hard.
You have advantage. Your enemy can't kill if they're dead. Zone A lost. 5 minutes. Zone C captured. You have zone advantage. Zone B lost. Captured Zone A. Zone advantage is yours. Double down.
Damn, I didn't see him.
Zone A lost.
Well, I'm taking that zone back. do you think you are?
Trying to take my zone. Get out of here.
3 minutes left.
They come over here, I'm about to super mine.
You captured Zone A. Zone advantage is yours.
Try getting B.
Zone C lost. Zone B captured. Zone advantage is yours.
They're gonna start spawning at B, C then.
Oh, we have to work as a team. Someone has to help me shoot. I'm not gonna wait.
I can capture C, there's no one here.
Zone C captured. You have zone advantage.
Can you place a trap somewhere?
You gave the lead.
If they try coming near us, they'll die.
Dude, I was pretty much zone trapping up. Spawn trapping up.
Zone B captured. Zone advantage is yours.
Zone A is. And someone's better. They made Tether 2 overpowered in this version. Because you can shoot it 6 times.
Yeah, but you can also shoot the whatchacallit 6 times too, so.
Yeah, but golden gun, it's a gun. A golden, it's golden, and it's a gun. Yeah.
Damn, they're working together now.
What, they're working together to get to the stuff?
Yeah.
Well, of course they're trying to, because they know that they're gonna lose. Well, maybe.
No,
how are we behind them? We have way more.
Where else are the snipe?
It's a power play. Get those zones back. You captured Zone A.
You're not here.
You're defeated. Fight again.
I was gonna flip and snipe someone.
Fought well, but I'm sorry. Not this time.
And 2-3-1, you think of 1-2-3-1-2-3-4.
I'm 50, like level 50 now. Power 50. Arc bolt. Yes.
Right, level 60.
About to be 60. I got a Crucible token. I got ADZ tokens. We didn't get a Ingram, or do we only get Ingrams by winning?
Mm.
So when do I get my new super?
Level 10.
Level 10, I'm 5 away.
Hopefully, and then 15 is when you get your, 15 is when you get your next. So I'm actually about to get my new one.
What level are you? Oh. Lucky.
Move in and take those zones. They are your life. Captured Zone B. You have advantage. Zone C lost.
Oh, that's about it. Now I gotta use two hand cannons.
Zone A lost. You captured Zone C. You have advantage.
Dang, I can't kill with a hand cannon at all.
You've gained the lead.
Sure do. Oh, no, I'm getting beat. That should help me with a campaign after this. So I can get my exotic. hear me?
Mm-hmm.
Don't be lost. Yes. Now show them the true meaning of war. Zone B captured. You have zone advantage.
There's one heading to sea. Hello, child, you are a savior.
You're welcome.
Now it's time for me. Where is he? Bah!
Three minutes remaining. Getting stronger as you fight. I love it.
They're by the heavy.
Zone A captured. That's a power play.
You took now I'm dead at heavy.
I just killed him. Still got my super.
Zone B lost.
What was that?
Cool. Daycast. Two of our enemies did daycast.
It's there. I'm gonna use my super after this last one. Well, actually, I'm gonna go next.
Don't see enough.
Oh, he wrecked me. I don't know how. Let me get that heavy. No, I don't know. Oh, God. Using a fucking. Good when I get this heavy.
Good. Show your enemy what a real fight looks like. Only 1 minute left. You captured zone C. You have zone advantage. Seconds remaining. You captured zone B. Power play. Keep the pressure on. You're almost there. Zone C lost.
Oh, that would have been good if I quick scoped him. Watch out, there's a Goldie.
Quick scope.
Let me get that. Let me.
10 seconds.
No. Oh, I almost headshotted him. I almost headshot it and quickscoped him.
Good.
Oh! Bro, I did a quickscope.
Bring me your friends. I need more like you.
Bro, that was... That didn't help me at all.
I did it. I made it so I can shoot 6 times.
I'm doing another one.
Okay.
So, let's do my missions.
Oh. I forgot to back out. Someone was talking to me. Requires level 60. Level 60. It's been opened. That thing's been opened for 10 years now. I was behind the wall.
Tell your uncle he saved me.
He always does.
Where's my phone at?
New phone, who dis?
Okay, that wasn't. Oh. Ah, that dude is half health. Oh, snap. Y'all been y'all been playing a lot more than.
Bro, I already beat the game and I have a level 20 character and I got most of the exotics already. I've been playing this. You're right, we have been playing this way longer than.
I can't even get it. I don't even know how I'm on the leaderboard. Bro, it's 2v4.
They 2v left. Door. Nope. Are they AFK now?
You gained the lead.
I'm getting that quick scope. No, I'm getting quick scope. I'm getting the quick scope.
You jerk.
My quick scope. And if I don't get a quick scope, then I'm never grabbing heavy ever again. Oh, whoa, slowed.
You better chill out. I'm bringing the bag in.
dip, potato chip, dip, dip, potato chip.
What can stop you if you fight together? Nothing.
Haha, tricked you.
Meow, 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 meow.
Their teammates aren't gonna join the hop.
Oh, I got a clean seal pet shop!
The fuck is that?
Where did he go? Oh.
Yo, we killed each other.
Oh, look it! Look at this sweet heavy. Oh, the.
You mean mine?
It's time, Guardian. Crush them.
Oh, sweet of you. That's my heavy!
Nope, not anymore.
Three minutes. You're evenly matched.
Ah, dang. Their teammates are in now. Even though it's tied.
They've taken the lead. You can turn this tide.
Oh, yes, we can.
No! No! If I say no, I mean no!
I killed him! Wait, we double teamed him.
No, I killed him by myself. I golden gun him! I golden gun him!
Oh, they're using their supers now. We got a Night Stalker, but who's that?
I got Night Stalker, but who's this heavy? Whose heavy is this? Whose heavy is this? Whose heavy
yours.
Is this? It's not yours either.
Yeah, it is.
Dip, dip, dip. Dip, dip, dip.
There's my heavy.
Oh, you failed. You failed. If you don't get one quick scope headshot, then you failed. You can't pick up heavy ever again.
Oh my god, I can't, because I got triple teamed.
They have the lead, but the match
isn't. Triple teamed is not gonna help. Bro, that's cheating.
Oh, he cheating. Oh, he cheat. That's racist.
What?
30 seconds, it's not over.
No, it's not.
5 more seconds. Yeah. Get him. Whoa. Take a chip.
Take a chip. Where's
whose heavy
so
is that?
Bro,
whose
this is not timing
is
this for heavy, it's already a loss.
Whose heavy is that?
The best thing about being a gun.
Oh, I got a shotgun heavy now.
Snipers are better.
Nah.
Hold on. Huh? You said you want to do one of his story missions. For his exotic. For his exotic, Rushes. He wants his first exotic.
Yeah, one of my first fucking exotic.
Banana. Just kidding. We're not doing that. We're doing this. We can get you some good tings, cause every two public events you do, you level up.
I better get some good shit.
Only when you unlock Titan, you get that freaking thing.
What?
You're exotic. So no. once you unlock Titan, then you have to tell us.
I got Titan already unlocked.
What level? No, we're doing public events. You swine. Arashis, he said you saved his life that one time.
Yeah, because they're like double teaming me, and he just comes out of nowhere. I'm like inch of health left, and he kills them. Where the pubs? Where the pubs are like convenient?
Sounds like it's a Bigfoot. Sabine, get back. Stop making a sandwich. Stop making your sandwich and get over here.
Some interesting data, these things. I think they came all the way from Venus with the old House of Winter.
Bah. Bro, I'm gonna quick scope a random thing.
I don't even have a sniper anymore.
I have two more bullets. Oh. Boom, look at that quick scope. That was a good quick scope,
that
right?
That was a fucking trip line, bro.
No. Okay. No, it was a quick scope. I don't know what you're talking about. Anyways, go to the outskirts. AKA follow me.
What's this?
No, child, don't do
all right,
it.
Different. What's next?
Helping me spread the word. We're broadcasting a signal from the farm to people who fled the city, saying, you'll be safe here.
And we need to make sure everyone everywhere can hear it.
Place a few shield
amplifiers around the area to boost the signal. That should do the trick.
Sabine!
Perfect.
We did this tingy, it's called calling them home.
That's one node online.
Looks like the signal's already amped. That was fast.
Hang on a minute. I just spotted quite a few fallen headed your way. Keep your guard up.
I'm gonna help over here.
You know, you're gonna have to kill them by yourselves, cause I'm over here. Cause this event's about to start. Once I get 16, I can put my metamorphosis on. And since I've already done it like 10 times. Comes a public event.
Eliminating that captain under the church must have drawn the rest of the fallen out.
It won't stop coming. We need to make sure that signal is strong. We better hurry up and place that second node.
Whoa.
Oh no! Oh no!
Here we go.
Oh no, look what you did! Look what you did!
What?
Oh god! Look what you did! Oh god, I might die. Look what you did!
So peaceful. This is the first time I've even seen any fallen since the Cabal hit us.
Reminds me of the city.
You all tried to make it so we never even laid eyes on a dreg. To keep us safe, right?
I see you.
There's another word for a place you're not allowed to leave. You know, with walls you can't see over, and guards everywhere.
Oh, there's a vent going on. Oh, what the fuck is that?
I'm just saying, no walls at the farm. Come and go whenever you want. So let's make sure everyone can get there, eh, Guardian?
Look at those folks, acting like they owe this.
I read the boosted signal, and some kind of strange feedback.
The fallen are nothing if not persistent. I'd wager they have some kind of jamming devices nearby.
Guardian down.
I was gonna go get the pikes. You see them?
Them a lot of ether and thinned their ranks. My thanks to you.
Yeah, look what you did.
I got one thing from that.
It's because we failed it.
Thank you.
Is this jamming thing over there?
We're coming to tow though. We're coming to tow.
Signal. No more feedback.
5x5 here as well. Excellent work.
It's nice to have a guardian helping us normals for a change. But there's one more thing. Did I send those coordinates correctly?
I've got them. Through the tunnel, across the river.
That's the place. I left something behind there.
We're almost to your coordinates, Hawthorne.
Good. I left supplies there that I had to abandon in a hurry a while back.
Supplies for the farm?
For the city. But when you all got attacked, I dropped everything and flew across the ocean to try and help.
Bad news, Hawthorne. The Fallen beat us here.
The city sure doesn't need it anymore. We could use that stuff at the farm. All right, forget the supplies. Clear out those Fallen and we'll figure out our next move.
What?
The area's clear.
Not for long. The Fallen don't like it when they're denied a good scavenge. They're bound to come at you in force.
And do me another favor, you two. Drop another one of those node things to boost my signal, and get out of there.
No!
Guardian down!
Oh, what up? Triple jump, two double jump, yeah. Oh, well, that was horrible.
Don't let up.
Oh, that gave me something way higher than earlier.
did it. They're gone.
You Guardians really are something else. I guess I kind of forgot that.
And now we know that there are resources to be found in the EDZ. Once we retake the city, that'll be a big help.
Sure.
What Soraya means to say is...
What does it mean?
Head back here when you can, you two. There's still quite a bit to do.
Go back where? Let's go to this public event. Follow me. Coming? That motherfucker's got sparrows, I don't.
Too bad you're not a Titan.
I got one, but I have to do the mission.
If you were a Titan, we'd have this figured out.
Well, I didn't know what characters you were gonna be on. Really?
Why would you use your specials now?
Don't judge us.
Why would you waste them?
Oh, pikes.
I don't take them, they're not good.
I don't have a vehicle to ride.
Yeah, but still though, they're not good. They're not good because you're gonna get, because when the event starts, you're gonna get one shot.
I'm gonna hide it. Hold on, where am I gonna hide it?
However, I do want to kill him. I'm gonna smash him into the wall.
Hold on, I'm gonna hide this in here. I'll come back for you, Pike.
No, I won't.
Leave my Pike alone.
I'm not shooting your Pike, I'm shooting something else.
It was close to my pipe, though.
Oh my god.
What is he doing?
Go to the bathroom! I'm gonna squish him again.
We're about to have our supers again anyways. Wait, don't you have your Night Stalker now?
No. It's either supposed to collect 20 or 16, I don't know.
Oh, that's you.
Jubby Sapone.
Supposed to wake up at that time or something?
All forces in the field.
Coming.
Catch has been reported en route to an ether drop.
You did not just shoot my at the pipe, did you?
No.
Hey, leave my pipe alone. Please.
It's not your pipe. That was my pipe.
Oh, what happened to mine then?
I don't even need it. Oh, I might have destroyed yours.
I don't have nothing to ride now.
It's fun running, anyways. Oh. Oh, he teleported me somewhere good, actually. Bro, the servitor just teleported me to a sniping spot.
I get pulse killing me. Killed.
Bro, look where I am. Sabine, hurry up, get started. We don't care.
Oh,
cool.
Demon King, what's up? Killed one. Bust.
Banana.
Awesome.
It sucks. It sucks. Awesome.
Don't ruin my hopes and dreams.
You don't have hopes. There's no hopes and dreams until Eris is back.
She's not gonna come back because she was a whore. She got STDs.
What did you say?
She had STDs and died.
I'll kill you.
Hey, Demon King, did you get, when you start the game, did it show on the bottom of the Crota's raid that me and you did it? That's probably the last time you ever played. I hasn't even got the 400 one
for killing Axis, and I didn't even kill him.
I'm not even 400 on Destiny 1 yet. I still have to go back to Destiny 1 and finish that shit.
Wait, no, you don't. No,
shut
you
up.
Don't.
Shut up.
No.
If you're a true Destiny player, you know that you get 400 on Destiny 1, and then you come to here.
Fuck you. Faggot! Shut up, faggot!
Yeah, don't make me tell your uncle.
Shut up.
I will text your uncle right now.
Do it! Do it!
Alright.
he knows I swear anyway, so fuck. Do it again. Do it.
I just did it.
Okay. Do it again. Do it. Do it. Do it.
Who's all in the party anyway? It's just us. Oh, it is. I just messaged him. I hope he gets answers with you.
Do it.
I hope he yells at you for being a little bad little kid.
He won't because you're a faggot. You suck.
Hey, Demon, want to join me? I want to do my missions.
Leave, you faggot.
I don't want to be with you, faggot.
Good faggot.
Gay ass motherfucker. Homosexual.
You suck at Destiny, yeah.
You're a homosexual.
That was just on the news.
Bro, where are you?
A murder?
No, we're not talking to you.
A murder.
Demon King, what the fuck are you doing? I can't find your name. Demon King, you coming? Dude, I got a YouTuber to add me. Cool. Demon King, you're not online. Oh, now you are. The fuck? Oh. 265. You're making me jealous. You're just gonna... I can just sit here and let you do all the work.
Faggot!
I can literally just make you do all the work, Demon.
No, you can't.
I could. He can just go up to him and punch him.
Hawthorne already believes Zavala abandoned her and the survivors. Now that
you can probably go up to the boss and like hit him twice with a punch and kill him. Survive,
but Zavala really is building a counter-offensive on Titan. We can save
yeah,
them
I'm party owner. I'm party owner, bitch. Get the fuck out of my lobby then. Oh.
Vanguard from
Skip.
Guardian ship 723 is on approach.
Skip. No one cares. I'm level 6, right? Yeah, about to be level 7.
Commander, we're here to help.
No,
we've already lost too many legless guardians to the hive.
No, shut up. I'll do whatever I want.
We have our light back.
What? Impossible.
Commander, if I may. Guardian, this is Deputy Commander Sloan. We have a counter-offensive to plan.
Shut up.
We need to get
we don't
this
like
station
you.
Up and running. There's a fleet to prep, guardians to arm, and a trove of intercepted Red Legion transmissions to decrypt. It's critical
okay, yes,
we gain access to the station's control center. That's where you come in. If the light really
where
is
are you doing?
Send the hive
you coming?
Back to
you're really gonna make me do all the work.
And Guardian, please, be careful.
Can I not go in here? Oh. Makes more sense. What are we doing in here? Oh, we gotta go above.
What was this place?
Your mom. Vagina.
Once the pride of humanity. Thought we were abandoned. I would not spread this far.
Your mom's vagina.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Die. Die, mini chihuahua. The dog's annoying. Well, whoever dog this is annoying as fuck. Get the fuck away from me. There's something here to scan. Is it in there? I don't know how it's tripping. Oh, I got a chest plate. I'm light level 63. Cool. I totally went up a lot.
Okay, Sloan. We can see the control center.
Copy that.
Wing.
Pushing forward. Commander, at this rate, we can start planning our counteroffensive. We'll be outside the city gates in no time.
Shut up. Oh, investigate. Okay.
Golden Age console. And a user is still logged in. Leilani Valero, Marine Tech number 426. She was in the middle of logging an emergency of some kind.
I've just got like extra muscle. They've been doing weights, bruh. I was getting heavy. Oh shit. Oh god. I almost fell. Punch him. I got this. Who's behind me? Fuck. Fuck me. Bitch. Gotta go this way, okay.
I shudder to think what spell the Hive were casting back there.
Super.
We should talk to Eris Morn. She would know which Hive god they were communing with.
No one has seen Eris, or Ikora, or Cade. Since the city fell.
They all got caught and they all got eaten. The end. Bro, I got a grenade launcher.
There's the
off that table. Off that table. Is there a boss coming up? Why? Get stuck. Oh, how did you get... What? That's bullshit.
We made it, Sloan.
Perfect. Recon the perimeter before you move on the control center.
Here, girls.
So it looks like we're standing in some kind of hive breeding ground.
Take it out.
Go. Girls. Gross. Oh god. I might die. I leveled up.
Heading to the control center now.
Well done. Sweep the perimeter and we'll move in on your signal.
Jump headshot, bitch. Good night, bitch. I'll meet you there, hold on. I gotta level up. That makes me... I didn't even need this grenade launcher. Go bye. Oh, gambler. Recharges melee. I'd rather have that than me. We're gonna go down and then we're gonna go all the way back up. I already got my super. Yeah, I got this. Don't. Come here. Don't run for me. Don't you run for me. Alright, I gotta go back for your orbs. There's one. Wait, what? Oh, let's say. I made like two or three orbs. I'm coming. I had to go get some of your orbs. Uh-oh. I can't get back up there. Oh, no, this is stairs. Where am I? Y'all missed me? Noted.
Sloan, Commander, it's done.
Copy that. Zavala and I are inbound.
I don't even have a melee yet, do I?
We're approaching the landing platform. Get up here and take
a bow. I'm already level 7. Bro, they're eating chicken burritos on this bitch. Something to skip? Yep. Sadly, I already watched everything before the game came out. Sadly. Shelly. Suddenly. Bro, I'm upgrading my clan. Oh my god. Takes forever to upgrade your clan. I don't think anyone has leveled up their clan yet.
Alright, we're not out of this yet. Now that
are
we
you even
the
in a
control
clan?
Center, we still need to power up the place before we can take care of our fleet. Commander Zavala tells me you volunteered. I'll run tactical. Shipwright Holiday here will provide tech support.
You're in a shitty clan.
It's a straightforward op. Get in, flip a switch, get out. Sloan's got a way of making things sound easy, doesn't she?
I want my Goldie. Fuck this electric shit.
Did we leave the Fallen here?
No. Those squigglies have been following us since we evacuated Earth.
The thing's got an eyeball. That bitch just fell off the map. Oh, no, he's in it. Yay. I got like... Do you know what the max glimmer is, or is it still 25,000? How much? Hell no. There's no way it goes up that damn high.
Sloan, Amanda, the Hive have infected everything.
Holiday, we gotta get you back in the air. We'll need ongoing aerial threat assessments to keep our perimeter secure.
I feel like there's not even a max.
Yeah. You know my ship took a beating during the evacuation. I'll bump you to the front of the line for repairs.
Because you do get a kill. Every time you get a kill, you get glimmer, so I'll bet you there's not even a max.
Energy converters from here.
Sweet. Now just flip the switch and turn them on.
Accessing systems now.
Well, inspect player.
Are moving, but we're still sitting in the dark.
Oh, the feedbacks are back.
Something went wrong. Pistons must be jammed.
Sorry, pal.
Nice, bro. You look fucking dope. Clan banner. What? Oh, of course you do. Of course you get increased shit. When do I get that? Huh? When do I get the clan banner? You don't not own a clan banner. Join a clan to visit Hawthorne to gain your access to a clan banner. I am in a clan. How do I get a clan banner? Damon. How do I get a clan banner? What was Hawthorne? Says I gotta go talk to Hawthorne. What a dance. This is mine. I'm a fucking swan. The gayest ballerina swan ever. Oh shit. Kobe. Oh. He ducks anyways, like, the grenade. Oh, bitch, the grenade missed. Every time I move up closer. Wow. I get the same helmet. The same helmet, same light. Well, I got my super. Go super time. We'll be right back. Let me guess. Those orbs are gone now. This is where I deserve to be in.
Did you hear that?
That's bullshit. Did I get you your super? Hey, you. I swear to God, this better not be the same light. It's lower than my light. The fuck? You don't give me something higher.
We made it to the converter platforms.
Okay. Get to the stalled pistons. See what's jamming them. Once they're all moving,
what the fuck was that? That was fucking fire, like death right there. Oh, I just went back. Oops. That would suck if I didn't make that shit. The fuck?
Gunked up with pistons.
Then let's find a fix.
First piston's good to go. We gave it a power scrubbing.
That's great and all, but...
Power scrubbing.
It's still pretty dark on this end. Sounds like you got more scrubbing to do, Guardian.
What the fuck do you look like? Clean up duty. Yep. That's what we're doing right now. Clean up. Oh, I just fucking... Bye. I went the wrong way. Oh, they're not touched. I get a scout rifle. First scout rifle. And it's got a silencer on it, really? 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 What the fuck?
Final piston is clear.
Control center's still dark, so it's gotta be more than a piston problem. I have to get in futz with the circuit breakers.
Oh my Try fucking the central God. Platform. Lazy Everything ass bitch. There. This bitch don't come do shit for herself. This is Destiny 1 all over again. Fuck your shields. Another sniper.
Circuit breaker is going to be around there somewhere. Find it.
And that
and
doesn't
flip the switch,
help me
just
much,
like
but,
I said.
Oh, it's got better impact. Bro, this sniper looks like someone shitted all over it.
Yeah! Power's back!
Look at this shit.
Exemplary work, everyone. But we still have to deal with these intercepted enemy transmissions.
Quit punching me. Oh. No, as long as you keep stop punching me. But look at my sniper. It looks like someone shitted all over it. Dead serious, it looks like someone shitted all over my goals, my sniper.
Give me a file dump on Dredgen North.
Who the fuck are you?
Lockout override Sloan 3-5.
Fuck the ass bitch.
It's a hell of a view, isn't it? We're up and running thanks to you.
Oh, I get it. My exotic. Weather. Okay.
Finally breaking ground on a counter offensive.
Increase sidearm. That's okay.
But it won't work without you. We intercepted a priority one Red Legion signal during the city evacuation, but we can't crack the encryption.
Holiday quick SSS attack arch step increased damage output and duration.
Which is effectively hostile territory.
Ooh.
You'd be going in blind. The place has been dark.
Shut up, bitch.
All we know for sure is the hive is raging hell down there. Perhaps literally. But if you're in,
bitch, if you don't shut the fuck
let's
up.
Put the plan into action.
Ho. Shut up.
Give him hell.
We'll get rid of everything I just technically earned.
Scout well.
You like my chest plate, bruh? I look. Oh.
What?
Shut the fuck up. Where's that at? Where? Ooh, public event. We're coming. Batman, you cannot do this alone.
Break it up, Pollard.
Or you'll break them.
Oh, I can't go in here? Bitch. I want a sports cannon. Arc charge. Does anyone got an arc charge? What is an arc charge? Ow. What's the arc charge? Fuck you. Oh, arc charge. Ow. Come get us. Come get the ball. Yeah, put the ball in. Bitch. I'll drop the ball. I'm running with it. Like a football player.
That's the last score. Those raiding parties won't get
oh, their scratch
balls
cannon? On these. Ooh. Scratch cannon. Oh shit. Hurry up and kill that one. Yay.
Firepower, and we smashed up their walkers.
We felt those explosions from here, but we're still standing, and the fallen are not.
Leveled up, bitch. These hoes ain't loyal. Ooh. Another emblem. Oh, I got something over here. Do what? Ooh. Full circle. Alright. Now where the fuck do I gotta go now? What was another one? Where's this one at? There's another public event close by. Follow me. What was this? The Auckland dust. That looks really nasty. Where is that? It's over here. Oh, there it is. Stupid fly, get away. Yeah, I want health recovery. I don't want that. I can get a shader on this? No way. That looks fucking pretty dope. I'm gonna sit here for 2 minutes. So how's your day going? Me either. Emote. I got this. That's all I can afford. The fuck? The fuck up. Just stop. The fuck is this? Just stop. Just stop doing what the fuck your gun. Fuck. Fuck you. Fucking ninja. Be out there in a minute.
Looks like a ritual.
Didn't deny their objective, whatever it is.
The fuck? Where is it? I'm confused. Oh, is it? Oh, it's inside.
Everything, Guardian, with flair. Stand down.
I got a cloak that was lower than what I got. Oh, I did get a gun, though. That bumps me up, but that's it. That was pretty gay. Didn't help me out as much as I thought it was. Well, let's go to my director and go to here. Oops, didn't mean to do that. Alright, we gotta go here. It's on the other side. Where the fuck are you? Ow. Really? All the way back over here. There's a boss somewhere down here. Fuck you up. Thank you. Here, go. Yep. I just started a mission. I got my fist thing now.
Yep. Just like that can only mean one thing.
Alright, you're like a little bit higher than me.
Powerful ones. Maybe powerful enough to decrypt that cabal signal we intercepted.
Sure. Yeah.
So you're gonna have to snoop around, not draw too much attention.
Got it. Securing this asset could turn the tide of this war with the Red Legion. Without it, I don't know what comes next.
Like the Fallen were trying to break through those tiles.
Why are you glitching out? I don't know why. Maybe if I promote. I don't know. Stripper. Oh, you're back. Fucking rover. Lagging?
The CPU network is deep in the maintenance levels. Amanda, is this what we're looking for?
Bingo! That's the place.
Okay, I've got the location. Let's find a way down.
blind this target. Why? Dutch key. Blind the plan. Oh. Watch out, because I remember shit spawns in here. Revive.
Thank you.
Hi. Fuck you. Fuck you. Mine. Oh. Shit.
No way the hive didn't hear.
Bro, come back, come back, come back. Help me. Help me. Strike.
Fly fast. Fly soon.
Yes, sir.
Oh. Damn. These things don't have guns.
Let's get that CPU back to control and decrypt these transmissions.
Things may finally be looking up for us.
These things do not have guns, that's gay. Skip. The fuck was that?
Taken our home, taken our light.
Holy bitch. Why an old thing?
Well.
I went the wrong way. fuck did you go? Oh. What's this thing? Now we wait, baby, start the simulator, gotta get off. Well, hold on. I think we gotta go to the farm. Destination. Yeah, we gotta go to the farm real quick. Cause I think my thing is at the farm. I'll have to get off soon. Gotta leave here soon. Because I'm at my brother's right now, and I have to go home and eat and then go to bed. I got school tomorrow. Hathaway at? Help me find Hathaway. That's the postmaster. Is that Hathaway? That's Tez. That's Terrell. That's the vault. Oh, there she is.
Would you like to see?
I want my thing,
so
bitch.
Guardians are all about symbols.
Thank you.
Warlocks, Titan. Bye.
Bitch.
Hi.
Hi. Again.
Couldn't have picked better myself. Take care of yourself, okay?
I got my thingy. My clan banner, bitch. My clan banner, bitch. Let's go to Crucible. Let's do one Crucible match and then I leave. Y'all. Because I got to work. I got school tomorrow. It's called. Why does it say I got too light? The fuck? the fuck? What the fuck is this? A Leviathan? Oh yeah, I can't do that. I'm too much of a pussy. What's this? 4v4 competitive. Could I do that? Nope, can't have access to that. Can't have access to that.
Supremacy. The rule is simple. Defeat your enemy, claim their crest.
Alright, let's make this one quick. The supremacy. This is the first time I've ever done supremacy. I was wondering why there was like, where the fuck is the flags? Names you pick, dude. You pick McDonald's. Watch out, there's a dude with a sword coming. Get him, bitch. I was gonna kill him. Bitch. Fuck your sword. He's dead. Watch out. What? I didn't even know who he was. And I bet you I know that guy. I added too many people on here, so I had to delete people, and I bet you I know that person. I think that's Daybreak. Where is it? Nope. I had a feeling it was not ours. I don't think any of our teammates has super zip. Get that guy. Good teamwork. We gotta work together. Yeah, me and you are both like low levels and they're like a little bit higher than us. We can still do this, we're in the lead. Someone has a super in our team, but I'm not sure who. That's whoever's a Titan.
Only 1 minute left.
Come in, bring him to me. Oh, or not. Bitch. Don't ever compete with me with fucking with a heavy. What's your heavy?
It's all or nothing. A victory well executed.
Yes, we won. Then again.
Who cares? You fight like an animal.
Fuck you, all bitches. Kills with this recharger ability. Yes. I'm level 9 now. So, yeah. We just got a bit. Hold on, I think I gotta go. What time is it? Yeah, I gotta go. Have fun. I'll probably be on tomorrow. But I will probably end up starting my Titan though. I just gotta stop my stream. Come on, don't. There should be a jack. There we go. Stop the stream. Stop, bro.